says a person or group of people opposing, criticizing, or protesting something, someone or another group. Nehemiah was experiencing all of this. In this chapter, we see several men, along with their territory, which is like the idea that what Nehemiah is up to. I have to tell you that opposition is always caused by success.
Well, amen.
My dad said it like this. He said, son, if you find yourself at a point in life when you see opposition, amen, that means you're doing the right thing. Amen, but if you find yourself when nobody is opposing you, then you better check yourself. Amen, because you're on the wrong road. We see opposition at the very beginning of chapter 4. Because Sanballat heard that the walls of Jerusalem were being rebuilt. Can I preach a little bit? Not only did he hear that the wall was being rebuilt, amen, but this threatened him. Why did it threaten him? Amen. It threatened him because another man would be successful in the area. Now, if you want to threaten somebody, go and do something good. Can I get a witness? Oftentimes, amen, when we go to do things, amen, people oppose us without even knowing what we're going to do. Amen, that's the number one reason. It's because they are jealous. Why are they jealous? Amen, because the Bible says he that has begun a good work. Lord have mercy. Not talking about what somebody else told you to do. Amen. But I'm talking about what God told you to do. Can I get a witness? I'm not talking about what the supervisor told you to do. Amen. But I'm talking about what the King of Kings told you to do. Can I get a witness? Amen. Nehemiah had taken on a great task. Amen. He had done all that he could do. Amen. But still, there was somebody talking about it. Can I get a witness? Elder Fleming, let me tell you, somebody is not, Lord have mercy. Somebody is not pleased with what you're doing here in Mount Zion. Amen. But you're not here to please people. Amen. The job that you do and the job that you do is a job to please God. No matter what anybody says, if God be for you, who can be against you? Can I get a witness? I can see in my mind as Nehemiah is beginning to get the wall built. After a while and by and by, the Bible says that the wall was about halfway up when they had heard about somebody by the name of Sanballat and Tobiah. Can I get a witness? These two men took it upon themselves to try to hinder the work of God. Can I get a witness? That's all right.
That's all right.
Because if God be for you, don't worry about Sanballat. Don't worry about Tobiah. Because God, if he's already told you to do something, he's already prepared the way. Can I get a witness? Do much. All he did was pray to God. He said, Lord, there's a great task before me. But what I'm doing, Lord, I'm doing to glorify you. And from that point, and Tobiah. Look at it yourself. What did he do? He went back down on his knees. Say, Lord, I done what you told me. Watch as we pray.